Hey everyone, this is Jared M. I'm gonna do another reaction video today. And I realized it's been a while since I've done a Superfruit video, so I'm actually gonna be doing that today. I've been looking forward to kind of doing another one of their videos. And it's off of the Imaginary Friends album. I did Bad For Us, and now this one's gonna be Imaginary Parties. So this will be cool to see, kind of see the video, see what it's about, see what they're doing. It looks very bright and colorful, kind of like their other one, and kind of like their personalities. So anyway, without further delay, let me get this video going. If you like the video, please consider subscribing to the channel. Be sure to leave a comment for other videos you want to see. And I know a lot of you guys want me to continue with this album, so I'll be doing so as I go along. So here we go. Let me get my headphones on. And we're going to hit play.
Go to imaginary parties in our make-believe Ferrari, baby. Let's get fresh. I know we know how.
Wow. That's kind of a catchy beat.
Come with me across the baby. We can pretend like I'm the new kid in town. Take me for a ride around if that's what you like. But if you're driving them down. We can make a movie, baby.
Yeah.
Call me Tarantino because you and me know that is what I do best.
This is so cool. Very colorful.
If you wanna catch fire, we'll get a little hotter.
Wanna keep you satisfied.
Just you and me together in our imitation letters, baby. Let's get fresh, I know we know how. Tell me about your fantasy, cause I can do anything and don't you hold back.
I can call the shots and you can call me what you wanna, baby. How about that?
How about that? I can be a doctor if you show me what hurts and I can make it alright.
This is really cool.
Party, you show me yours and I'll be showing you mine.
I love that. What a great effect. Scott's throwing out some runs, y'all. Some riffs. I like that. That's really great
filming.
Breakdown. Oh, that's so cool. Wow.
If it's all we ever wanted, yeah. Baby, play along.
Because it makes me feel alive.
Go to imaginary parties and I'll make believe for our baby. Let's get fresh. It's like we just met. If you want to catch fire, we'll get a little hotter.
Got a catchy hook.
Satisfied.
Just you and me together read our imitation letters, baby. Let's get fresh. I know we know how.
Yes, sir. And they always walk off. At least that's what they did in Bad For Us. That's really cool.
Go to imaginary parties in our make-believe Ferrari, baby. Let's get fresh. I know we know how.
I love that, guys. That was awesome. Superfruit, Scott and Mitch, they really brought it. You know, that's a really great song. And I love their original music. I think it's really great. They match their style very well. I seem to notice though, too, that they do this kind of photography style video a lot. Like they did it with Say Something with Pentatonix. But in this one where they're like posing for photographs and it was like a family photo or just a bunch of different poses. And it was really cool. It kind of captures moments of our lives, you know, especially parties or things that they're doing. It's great to capture those things, and pictures really tell the story a lot of times. But I love the outfit changes. I like the outfits they were wearing. I think they were very bright. I think oftentimes we see videos nowadays where they're very kind of dark. A lot of dark colors, a lot of dark palettes. And this one had a lot of great brightness to it. It also had some really good vocals to it. Like it was the brightness was matched by a brightness in their vocals, which was really nice. And then of course, I like the little cutscenes. I like how they would overlay and edit different parts of their outfits. Like they'd have the top half and lower half, and then like the little touches with the hands coming in and smashing like the paper crane and running down that little counter thing. And I think it was their hands. It was Mitch's and Scott's hands doing it. I recognized the tattoos on Mitch's hand, and then I think I recognized Scott's sleeve or something. But it was really cool. Just a lot of great touches. It was them. It was totally Superfruit, and that's how it should be. You know, that's how a video. You should be able to see a video and know who it is, even if you don't see the artists. So that was really cool. Anyway, it was very catchy. I could see myself jamming out to that while I lift weights or while I'm running. So that's really cool. Thank you, Superfruit, for that. Thank you, Scott and Mitch. And you guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe and leave comments. We'll talk to you later. Bye.